Never eat sushi, and this is why. One day, a man went to the doctors complaining about a pain in his stomach and itchy skin. He later found out his entire body was infested with tapeworms after eating contaminated sushi. Since the sushi wasn't cooked, the tapeworms transferred from the sushi into his body. These worms can grow multiple feet long and live in the body for years. Unfortunately, the worms entered his brain, causing him to have a seizure and pass away.